How to install and activate Sellvia. When you purchase the Sellvia subscription, you will receive an email with the access details to your Sellvia account. Open Sellvia.com account and use these details to log into your Sellvia account. First, let us download the Sellvia plugin. Click API Keys tab. You will see the orange download button. Click it to download the plugin zip file to your computer. Scroll down a bit, and you will see a set of Sellvia keys needed to activate Sellvia on your website. Create another set of keys if you want to use Sellvia on more than one website. You can have up to 10 active keys, meaning you can run Sellvia on 10 stores with just one Sellvia account. Now, install the plugin on your WordPress site. First, make sure the Ally Dropship original plugin or WooCommerce is installed and activated before installing Sellvia. Then, open Plugins, Add New, Upload. Select the zip file of the plugin and click Install. When the plugin is installed, activate it. Sellvia will appear on the left-hand panel of your WordPress admin section. Now, open the API Keys tab in Sellvia Settings. Copy and paste the public and secret keys from your Sellvia account to the corresponding fields and click Activate. A message, Success, API keys are active, will appear. Now you can move on to importing products from the Sellvia catalog to your site.